welcome to the true final episode of Joking X Super Mario 3D Land walkthrough. A few things to note. By now, you should have completed every single level with Mario and Luigi each. And after you do this level, you will understand why. And also, I will be doing an after game showing you how to get unlimited lives and one extra level in which can be unlocked. After you meet the main adventure, you see some stars on your file. If you have one star, that means you have completed World 8. You have two stars, that means you've completed World 8 and got all star medals. The third medal is if you have completed every single level once. The fourth medal is if you complete every single level with Mario and Luigi each. And the fifth one is if you got the golden flag. So the golden flag is important, and that's it for that. Brief walkthrough, after game information. Let us move on to beat this castle one more time and make it easier. Let's go. Thank you for welcoming Bowser. Let's go. Welcome back again. Isn't this a familiar sight? Well, let me just say that your life is made very easy if you have Luigi's Tanuki Suit. Once you got the Star Coins the first round, Star Medals the first round, this round it's easier. You don't have to get it again. You just need the Golden Flag and that is it. Be careful here. Do not, stone while it's going down. Statue Luigi can endure fire, which is so cool. Wow, nearly died there. And once again, as always, when it comes this way, you can just flutter along this way. I do recommend you have Tanuki, Mario, or Luigi. Not just Tanuki, but also Statue. The Tanuki Luigi with a scarf. Wait for these platforms to rise. If you haven't gotten the coins, this is also a very good time. But if you haven't gotten the coins here, chances are you would not be able to complete World 8 Special 8 Castle. And jump over the fire. Stone your way to victory. Get past the 3 fireballs and stone again for the next 3 fireballs. That coin is not easy to get, but it's okay. Let's move on, shall we? Once again, we are back here. Aim at the red ring. It starts to rain. Luigi loses health. Nah, just kidding. Extra life. Come up there. Get the ring. Fly up there. We're gonna come here once again. We came here as Mario. We're gonna do this time as Luigi. I personally prefer Tanuki Mario over Tanuki Luigi, to be really, really honest. But we gotta beat them both. Beat this castle both. And if you did everything right, if you did do what I told you to do, chances are you will have the 5 stars to unlock that last level. In which I'm gonna show you guys. The stars will be sparkly, but they only be sparkly if you never activate the P-Wing. I mean, even show the P-Wing or the Invincibility Leaf, which I did because I died so many times, and I shall just stop rambling and we shall finish off the final battle again. Welcome back! Bowser is actually the same. Be glad you have Tanuki, you got Tanuki Luigi. You can make your life easy. You can stone and it's not gonna hurt you, but it doesn't do you any good, let me just say that. roll jump, and flutter. Avoid his barrels, because these barrels are hard to get, hard to avoid. Flutter around him. And then do that, because you do have Tanuki Luigi. And then we're gonna race him to finish. Good God, Bowser. That's not over yet. Beware of his hypersonic waves. Fire. That will kill you. If all else fails, if all else of Bowser attempt fails, his hypersonic wave will kill you. This is a very intense battle. Make sure you do have something other than just Big Luigi. Be very careful of his hypersonic fire. It's very powerful. Make it up here, it's a home stretch from here on. And that is it. Goodbye, Bowser. What's even more surprising is I took this all in one shot, which is great. Although I did lose two of my statue leaves. One thing you gotta note, for the after game video, you want to have a few statue leaves beside you. But we'll go into that later on. Let's just finish this off with lovely credits. Hi there, Peach. I'm here to save you one more time. I didn't get the golden flag last round, but it's okay. I can always get it this round. Okay. Wait a minute. Alright, there we go. Thank you all for watching Joel Kindiak's Super Mario 3D Land walkthrough. And subscribe for more awesome videos to come.